Hi guys, it's Rage, your introvert in the city, and today we are going to Hanoi. This one is my very first solo trip, so I brought all the necessary documents I needed for immigration. I also bought some coffee on my way to my flight since we are flying from 5 a.m. and arriving 9 a.m. at Hanoi. Hope you guys stay tuned and enjoy the rest of the vlog.
After resting for a few hours, we immediately went to the station and rode a sleeper train to Sapa. So this is what a bunk bed looks like. Luckily, I was the only one in the room, and usually it takes 8 hours, leaving from 10 p.m. and arriving at 6 a.m. at Laokai station. And here you can book another bus, which costs around 40,000 Vietnamese dong. Roughly, the bus ride will take another 1 hour from Laokai station to Sapa Central.
You've arrived at your destination.
Maybe this year I'll apply.
When you are in Bangkok, you can text to me.
Alright. I will tell you if you come. I also love Thai milk tea.
Thai milk tea?
Yeah, it's good as well. So, like. So usually when, especially when I'm in Manila, I spend more money in Manila than when I travel. Like for example, in Vietnam, I feel like the food here is more cheaper.
So I'm just hanging out right here sa Sapa station. Yeah, I just went from yung Katkat village na tour. Cost me around 500,000 PND. Pero original price pa nun is like 600 PND. Pero tinawaran ko na 500. But na-realize ko when we were there sa Katkat village, pwede pala siya i-DIY, which is around like 150,000 Vietnamese dong. So that's really much cheaper. Kaso nga lang yun sa akin, may tour guide na tapos may lunch. So I don't mind, pero if I were to come back siguro, parang I will, ano siguro, mag-DIY na lang siguro ako for some reason. And one thing as well is that actually close yung parang itong train station na to going to the highest peak of Indochina. So nalaman ko na lang rin na yun dito na ako na hindi pala siya pwede or they're under maintenance or something like that. So okay lang din naman kasi sabi ni ati tour guide, parang it's so foggy and rainy daw doon sa taas. So there's no, parang walang sense if itutuloy nila or i-open nila yung mga cable car in this train station. So, ayun.
If you have any questions, you can ask this lady.